Please click the subscribe button and the notification icon. It will help us a lot.
A device that I think they should ignore is, it's kind of hard, but a lot of people will tell you that it's going to take a long time. I think that's not right. It could take a long time, but it could also be very fast. So I don't think people get really attached to the idea that something to be good needs to take a long time. And sometimes that's true, but that's not a necessity. Something can also take a long time and not be good. So I think you shouldn't be so focused on you're new at this and that you need years of experience to be good or that you need years of experience to charge more. You can, depending on your work, you can come off school and already be working with the pros, especially in art. Your experience is not as important as the quality of your work. You could be somebody that has been working for 50 years on something and still not be good at. And you can be a kid that is just very good at something. So focus more about improving yourself than just how long you have been doing it. When you tell people, when you go to an interview or when you're about to get hired for a job, you don't have to say that, oh, I'm very new at this. I know I don't have the experience. Just say, I'm going to work, you know, I'm going to give my best. I'm going to do everything that I can to get this done for you, right? And that's a lot more important in the art world than how long you've been drawing. People don't care if we started at 5 years old, at 15, or at 30. You know, you can be very good at any age. And I think an advice that I would give to them is, on top of being organized, because I think that's very important and people take it very lightly, it's just not being afraid of sharing your work. Don't wait until you think your work is very good to share. It's okay. Share when it's bad. Share when it's in the beginning. And learn to be okay with not being good. Learn to be okay with getting critiques and people not liking your stuff or people saying mean stuff, because it's going to happen pretty much your whole life. Even when you think your work is good, you're still going to get people that don't like it. So learning the skill of being okay with being criticized and saying, putting yourself out there and being vulnerable, I think it's very important, especially nowadays with social media. So it's okay. Put it out there. Say, I know this is not good, but I want to share it anyway.